for memories to guide your behavior and to influence your goals in life, it's absolutely essential that you can assess whether a memory is true or false, and if it's true, how likely it is to be true.
We literally ask the patients, how confident are you of this memory, that this is something new or this is something old? And so you get their actual feedback, and you can then correlate it with whether they were right or wrong, how they answered, and what the nerve cells are doing.
In this study, we recorded neurons in the hippocampus, which is an area of the brain which is required to make new memories. And we found that there is a specific group of neurons which correlates with whether you remember something or whether you have not seen it before and how sure you are about it.
This research is performed in volunteering patients who are have an unusual situation. They have electrodes implanted in their brain for recording seizure activity. And because the electrodes are there for clinical reasons, we can also record the nerve cells from those areas that are important in memory function. This is the beginnings of understanding the real mechanisms by which decisions are made, whether something is old or new, and therefore might be the beginnings of insights into therapies to really specifically target these memory systems to try to improve memory function.